problem with a sporting organization is you operate in the public domain. Everybody's got an opinion. You can get it totally wrong.
Oh, it comes off the right post.
You need to inspire organization, which are people, to become the best versions of themselves and the organization to have a purpose. A crisis situation is unexpected and it will impact in your career. I don't just think it's for sport. The skills that's in the book can apply for any business.